Many of the most important questions in business and policy come down to one thing. Did our actions actually cause a change in outcomes? This is what makes causal questions so powerful. They're not just interesting or descriptive, they're actionable. Take marketing. If a campaign drives more sales, you might increase the budget. If it doesn't, you'll want to reallocate those dollars elsewhere. But consider affiliate codes or promo codes found online. Did these discounts drive incremental purchases, or were they used by customers already planning on buying? Or in product development, if a new feature increases user engagement, you might keep it or double down. If it's harming retention, you may need to roll it back or rethink the rollout. However, what if the people who find and utilize the new feature are already your most active users? Should you compare their engagement to the users who did not find or utilize the new feature? Consider public policy with questions that shape real lives. Did raising the minimum wage in a local region change total employment or earned income? The answer informs legislation in other states and countries. If a state changed its minimum wage laws just as we entered a recession, is it reasonable to compare employment numbers before and after the change? Causal inference helps you move from simple descriptive statistics to identifying what happened and informing what should we do next.